I'm Mark Herring, candidate for Attorney General, and I sponsored this ad.
What would John Adams do to women's health? Adams argued before the Supreme Court to give employers control over your access to birth control. Adams also supports giving employers the power to block access to affordable contraception for 1.6 million Virginia women. And Adams opposes abortion, even in cases of rape or incest. John Adams, wrong for women's health, wrong for Virginia.